To research conducted by Kaiser, 57% of Americans still don't understand what the Accountable Care Act is and what changes we should expect. And I'd like to see who those other 43% are, because they're continuing to promulgate rules as I sit here today before you. And so many of us are still working under the assumption that what we see is a path is not necessarily a clear path. So the purpose of the coalition is to inform, and it's to educate as many people as we can about the changes that they will be experiencing. The biggest change I will point to is effective 10-1. America will be subject to being able to purchase their insurance on what's called a marketplace. It was referred to earlier as an exchange, but this is an electronic website, so to speak, where individuals will be afforded the opportunity to purchase multiple types of insurance plans with an opportunity, depending upon your income levels, to access premium assistance by the government. It's estimated that roughly 75% of Americans will be eligible for premium assistance in order to purchase their insurance, but you have to go to this exchange in order to purchase that insurance. So we need to do as good a job as we can informing all stakeholder groups, from producers to employers to individuals, on what choices they have in order to exercise these opportunities that are afforded them in the exchange environment. So today we are here to kick off the Louisiana Healthcare Education Coalition, whose purpose it is to push information out of the marketplace to help Louisianians specifically understand what some of their options are. I'd like to thank everyone for being here. I'd like to certainly thank all of our coalition partners. And the first coalition partner that I'd like to introduce today that's with us is Stan Harris from the Louisiana Restaurant Association. Stan, if you would. And we'll be back up at the end of this for a brief Q&A session.
Thanks, Mike. It's a privilege for me to be here today. The Louisiana Restaurant Association has members across the state. Our industry is the largest private employer in the state, and we'll generate about $6.8 billion in revenue in Louisiana alone in 2013. The number one inquiry that we receive today from our members is what's happening in the healthcare landscape. It's changing. They would like us to give them very simple answers to what we see are very complex issues and questions. And as Mike made a point, and the rules are being developed each day. So the answer that we give you right now may not be the answer that we give you 3 months from now. We're hopeful that by bringing our association into the Healthcare Education Coalition, that we can work together to provide this type of information, and that we can educate our members and give them more of what they need, because the first way we start a meeting is what keeps you awake at night. And when we do talk to our members, this is the number one issue. They can figure out from a numerical thing what happens with taxes. They can figure out when they look at where their challenges and where their competition comes from. But this is an area now that's kind of a dark area for them, and they're looking to us for enlightenment. They're looking for us to help them, and they're looking for us to help make it better for them. You know, a lot of our members are in the 50 to 100 employee area, about a third of those, and that's an area that's always been kind of in the gray, and they're coming now into that. We have some small employers, but another third of our business are large employers. So, you know, this is an opportunity for us to educate them, for us to inform them, and for us to bring a lot of people into a system that they may not have participated in before. So we see it as a great opportunity to lead and to be part of what's happening with LHEC. LHEC is something that we're glad to have the opportunity to do. So thank you.